bell to get the nimble updates for latest videos. Hello students, welcome to IBPS Guide YouTube channel. Today we will get some editorial words taken from Hindu newspaper. So we will discuss this editorial words with synonyms and antonyms and uses also. Here is our first slide. Our first word we get, that is beleaguered. Beleaguered is a verb. Verb means it can be an action word. Beleaguered, that is action word, and it is a verb. The meaning of beleaguered, we can say that lay says to. Agar hum isko easy manner mein kare, to easy manner mein we can say that suffering or being subjected to constant repeated trouble or harassment. When we suffer suffering some repeated trouble or harassment, suffering in repeated trouble or harassment. That is called beleaguered. So beleaguered means continuous suffering, repeated trouble, repeated harassment. When we make this scenario, that is called beleaguered. Synonyms, we can say that under siege, blockaded, surrounded and encircled. Antonyms will be emancipate. Emancipate means free from all the troubles, all the controls, emancipate. So emancipate will be the antonyms, opposite word of beleaguered. Matlab sari cheezon se jab free ho jate hai hum. That's why free, liberate, release, rescue, these all are the antonyms of beleaguered. So beleaguered means continuous suffering, continuous trouble, continuous harassment. Jab hoti hai, this situation is called beleaguered situation. So emancipate will be the antonyms of beleaguered. Uses dekho, he led a relief force to the aid of the beleaguered city. He led a relief force, ek relief force lekar wo gaye the, to aid the beleaguered city. City mein jo beleaguered situation hua tha, jo suffering very harassment aur trouble ho raha tha, us trouble se bachane ke liye wo relief force jo hai wo lekar gaye the. So beleaguered means suffering. Antonyms will be emancipate. Dhyan rakhna, emancipate means free from all control. Our second word is consortium. Consortium is a noun, and parts of speech mein noun is naming word. Naming word, and definitely it will be subject, it can be the subject. So consortium means an association, typically of several companies. We can say that a group of people, association, several companies ka jo ek association hai, bahut sari companies ek saath hai, that is called consortium. So synonyms, we can say that association, board, brotherhood and chamber. Definitely opposite word will be disunion and separation. The amount awarded for loss of consortium must be included our contemporary society. The amount awarded for loss of consortium must be included our contemporary society. So contemporary society mein jo amount awarded hai, jo loss of consortium, jo loss of consortium, that is an association ka jo loss hai, that is must be included on our contemporary society. So therefore consortium, we can say that it is an association, a group of people, group of several companies. Our next word is ironically. Ironically is an adverb. Or adverb kya hota hai? Adverb hota hai quality of verb and adjective. Quality of verb and quality of adjective. Jab adverb ka basic word ki hota hai kya, ye verb ki quality batata hai aur adjectives ka quality batata hai. Like that, if you say he reads the book slowly. How does he reads? He reads the book slowly. So slowly kya hoga? Slowly will be the adverb. That's mean slowly क्या कर रहा है verb का quality बता रहा है जो action जो होते हैं वो कैसे होता है how the action is done what is the manner of this action these are called adverb and simultaneously it is also qualifier of adjectives suppose we say that she is a very good girl So here good that is an adjective because adjective is a qualifier of noun or pronoun. She ka quality bata raha hai. Kitni achhe hai. Quality jo hai wo to good hai hai. Kitni achhe hai. Very good. To very kya hai? Adverb. So that's why quality of verb and quality of adjectives are called adverb. So ironically is an adverb. Ironically meaning in an ironic manner. Ironic manner, how can we look at that is an ironic manner? What do you mean by ironic manner? We can say that any strange and funny, strange or funny, because something is different, because something is different from what you expected. Something is different. जब कुछ तो थोड़ा सा डिफरेंट होते हैं थोड़ा सा फनी होते हैं या स्ट्रेंज होते हैं वॉट एवर वी एक्सपेक्ट उससे थोड़ा सा डिफरेंट कुछ है दैट इज कॉल्ड आयरनी आयरनिकली सो सिनोनिम्स कैन बी आयरनिकल पैराडॉक्सिकल कॉन्ट्रोडिक्टरी इनकॉन्ग्रुअस एंड सैटेरिक एंटोनिम्स विल बी लॉजिक डेफिनेटली जो जो हमारा एक्सपेक्टेशन हमारा था उसी अकॉर्डिंग ही सारी चीज हुआ लॉजिकली हो रहा है तो दैट इज कॉल्ड दैट इज द एंटोनिम्स ऑफ Ironically. So ironically हम किस तरीके से use करते हैं when something is different. Maybe strange, maybe funny, but something is different. When which is not expected. Uses देखो ironically the rescue craft was which saved her was a boat and she was helping to pay for. Ironically the rescue craft which saved her was a boat and she was helping to pay for. That's mean क्या हुआ जो rescue craft which saved her was a boat. जो rescue craft उसको save किया था वो एक boat था and she was helping to pay for. So that's just strange or funny incident. जो opposite unexpected strange or funny incident that is called ironically. Our next word is protracted. Protracted is an adjective. Adjectives means that is the quality of noun. देखो protracted means lasting for a long time. जो लॉन्ग टाइम के लिए जो चीज लास्ट करती है लॉन्गर देन एक्सपेक्टेड और यूजुअल लॉन्गर देन एक्सपेक्टेड जितनी हमारा एक्सपेक्टेशन था उससे ज्यादा एक्सपेक्टेशन जब होती है ज्यादा लॉन्गर होती है कोई चीज तो देन वी टेक प्रोट्रैक्टेड सो डेफिनेटली सिनोनिमस वर्ड है क्या प्रोलॉन्ग्ड एक्सटेंडेड एंड स्ट्रेच्ड आउट बहुत लंबी कुछ चीज चल रहा है एक्सपेक्टेशन से ज्यादा लंबा है तो देन वी टेक प्रोट्रैक्टेड एंड सिनोनिम्स विल बी प्रोलॉन्ग्ड एक्सटेंडेड एंड स्ट्रेच्ड आउट एंटोनिम्स डेफिनेटली शॉर्टन तो है ही है छोटा करना एंड कार्टेल जो चीज छोटा कर देती है अब प्रोट्रैक्टेड एंड बीटर डिस्प्यूटेड जो डिस्प्यूट है वो बहुत लंबा है प्रोट्रैक्टेड है एंड बीटर तो है ही है मतलब देर इज नो एनी रिलेशन गुड रिलेशन दिस डिस्प्यूट इट इज वेरी बीटर एंड प्रोट्रैक्टेड तो सो प्रोट्रैक्टेड मीन्स लास्टिंग फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम दैट इज अ लॉन्गर देन एक्सपेक्टेड अवर नेक्स्ट वर्ड वी गेट दैट इज कंटेम्पररी Contemporary is an adjective. Contemp, there is a related to time, there is a root word. Or contemporary meaning belonging to or occurring in the present. जब हमने एक ही present, एक ही time पे जब दोनों person होते हैं या दोनों incident एक साथ ही हो रहा है, that is called contemporary. So contemporary को we can say in the synonyms, that is a modern, present day, present and current. Antonyms can be old fashioned and out of date. सो कंटेम्पररी राइटर्स हो सकते हैं कंटेम्पररी सिंगर्स हो सकते हैं कंटेम्पररी ऑथर्स हो सकते हैं कंटेम्पररी पोएट हो सकते हैं जो एक ही टाइम पे दोनों इंसिडेंट या मोर देन टू इंसिडेंट जब एक साथ होते हैं दैट इज कॉल्ड कंटेम्पररी यूजर्स देखो द टेंशन एंड कॉम्प्लेक्सिटीज ऑफ आवर कंटेम्पररी सोसाइटी हमारी जो मॉडर्न सोसाइटी है इस मॉडर्न सोसाइटी में टेंशन एंड कॉम्प्लेक्सिटीज दोनों ही बहुत ज्यादा है Our next word is implosion. Implosion is a noun. Implosion means an instance of something collapsing violently inward all on a sudden agar kuch violently collapse kare inward, that is called implosion. Actually plos, P-L-O-S-S-I, plosive, plosion, in these all are related to violently, violently explosion, explosive. So that's why synonyms will be plosive and occlusive. So implosion and instance of something collapsing, jo kuch collapse ho raha hai, iska kuch result, iska kuch instance, iska kuch proof, violently inward. The star undergoes a violent implosion caused by gravity. Jo gravity ki wajah se stars ke andar kya hote hai, ek violent implosion hota hai, violent collapsing ho jate hai due to caused of gravity. So implosion, that is an instance of something collapsing, jab kuch cheez violently collapse karte rehte hai inward, andar hi andar se, these are called implosion. Our next word we get, that is outskirt. Outskirt is a noun and it is the outer part of a town or city. Jo main shahar se thoda sa bahar, outer part, kisi shahar ki ya kisi city ki, kisi town ki, that is called outskirts. Outskirts ka synonymous word hai ki outlying district, aas paas ki jo district hai. Edges, that is kinare, fringe, suburbs and suburbia. So these all are the synonyms of outskirt. Outskirts, you know, antonyms will be the center and inside. He built a new factory on the outskirts of Birmingham. Birmingham se outskirt matlab shahar ke thoda sa bahar, outer portion pe wo ek factory, new factory built kiye the. Our next word is swathis. Swath, that is a noun. That is means a row or line of grass, row of line of grass, decorated karke agar koi grass hai, or the other crop it falls or the lies in the mown or ripped. Ripped karne ke liye jab aise thik, like that lines ke, aise agar koi grass hua ya koi crops ho raha hai aise line pe, that is called swath. Synonyms can be wrap, envelope, envelope, bind, swaddle and bandage. Uses, if the day is windy, the swathis should be high and narrow. Agar day windy hai, to ye jo swaths hai, jo that is a crops jo hai, ya corn hai, ya grass hai, should be high and narrow. Ye kaisa ho jayega? High ho jayega aur narrow ho jayega. If the day is windy. Our next word is regime. Regime is a noun. Regime होता है कि a government specially an authoritarian one, especially government, a government which have some, which has an authority, authoritarian one, authoritarian government, that is called regime. So synonyms word though definitely will be government, authorities, system of government, and opposite word इसका होगा क्या, chaos, where is no any system, where is no any authority, where is no any government, anarchism. These are called antonyms of regime. So that is called chaos. Users hai, ideological opponents of the regime. This regime mein kya hai? Jo opponents hai, they are ideological opposite. So this regime mein, this government mein ideological opponent hai. And the tenth, number tenth, last word, that is invaded. Invaded is a verb. Invaded means of an armed force enter a country so as to subjugate or occupy it. When some armed force, matlab weapons lekar jab armed force kisi country ya kisi region mein enter karte hai, as to subjugate, to occupy it. Main reason iska hota hai occupy karna us region ko, particularly with taking some arms and very armed force, that is called invaded. So this is a very historical word. You can, if you learn history, if you read history, you get a lot of word like this, invaded. So synonyms will be occupy, conquer, capture and seize. Antonyms will be withdrawn and from. During the Second World War, the island was invaded by Axis power. During the Second World War, the island was invaded by Axis power. Matlab Second World War mein island jo tha wo invaded hua tha kiske dwara? Axis power ke dwara. So that's mean isko tumne attack bhi bol sakte ho. We can say that it is attack. Attack with the armed force or armed soldiers. Mainly target hota hai kya? Subjugate karna. That is subjugate to occupy this place. This is called invaded. So these are 13 words are taken from Hindu editorial, and definitely it will be helpful for your comprehensions and sentence for comprehension, sentence rearrangement and close test also. Try to two words learn karo, try to read the two words and try to read two synonyms and antonyms at a time. Don't try 10 words at a time, it will be not remembered by you. Dheere dheere karna hai, do word karke karo, do word jaise ki ek humne word le liya aaj regime and second word humne le liya invade. So regime that is a systematic government and invaded that is an attack. So is tarike se hum yaad rakh sakte hai with a sentence. So these are 10 words, today's 10 words of editorial vocabularies. Tomorrow again I will come and bring some different type of words for you and which will be very much helpful for SBI PO examination as well as clerical examination, not even SBI PO, in all competitive examination. Till then, thank you, have a nice day.